Hi guys, so I'm back. It's Hillary again, and for today's video, I'm going to unbox a new pair of shoes. So, ito, kakarating lang niya from Hong Kong, and this is a collaboration between Clot and Nike. So, quick background lang. Clot is a fashion label that was established last 2003, and they aim to bridge the Eastern and Western cultures. So, this is the product of their collaboration with Nike. Kung makikita nyo sa box, may mga Chinese characters. Ang inspiration kasi nila dito is yung Eastern or Chinese medicine or reflexology. So, ayan. Pag tinignan nyo, parang may Chinese feels siya. Tapos pag binuksan nyo, merong parang listahan ng mga body parts or mga stress points sa katawan. And nandito rin sa left side yung Chinese character for that part. Ang tawag sa shoes na to is Air Max 1 Kiss of Death. So, na-release na to last 2006. Nag-collaborate na rin yung Clot and Nike. Pero, after 15 years, which is ngayon, 2021, nag-decide sila na i-release ulit. With little differences lang, pero yung colorway, similar pa rin. So, yan siya. Ilabas na natin siya sa box. Let's take a closer look. So, kung titingnan natin sa ilalim, meron siyang print ng paa. And may mga shades of yellow, orange, pink, green, and etc. So, ang hina-highlight dito is yung mga stress points sa katawan or yung mga pressure points. Tapos, since yung inspiration nga ng collaboration na to is Chinese traditional medicine and reflexology. So, pinapakita niya yung foot reflexology. Tapos, sa gilid niya, kulay orange yung ilalim. Tapos, of course, meron pa ring Nike swoosh na parang maroon. Tapos, sa likod, yung logo ng Clot. Tapos, naka-embroider siya. Ang ganda nga. Tapos, ang pinaka-interesting dito sa pair na to is itong transparent na toe box. So, makikita yung medyas nyo kapag suot nyo to. Tapos, sa loob niya, sa insole niya, merong mga Chinese words ulit. Basically, yun lang din yung kagaya sa kanina sa box. Yung pressure points and yung Chinese translation. Meron din palang extra na shoelace, which is ka-color ng Nike swoosh. Kung gusto nyong palitan, or pwede rin itong parang brown or cream. Ito naman yung left. Yung sa left, iba naman yung print sa loob. Mga Chinese characters pa rin. So, itong pair na to is around $150 yung SRP. And yung resale value niya sa StockX nung chinek ko is nasa 200 to 270. Thank you guys for watching. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell button for notifications and watch out for more videos.